rapper capper. Him a the real godfather. The struggle real, but we have to go and hold the order.
That's good, my beautiful people. This come like my morning. Chop asleep after about after 5 this morning. Rise up and don't know say sun face a go on. So me have to search and find a way, and you don't know if you put cross the streaming towards my fans and make them also see what I go on. I don't know where fans are about over the world, and I know everybody have the opportunity or the free time for reach a Jamaica, so you don't know they have to work by streaming. So first of all, my name is Jerry, the big up on yourself here, sir. Sometimes I feel like me on all a team when time I come and stream, you know. Big up on yourself, well, for respect. I have to go on the credit. I have to go on the props, guys. Me come like twins of twins. Value me level. You understand? What you say? Me video the video. You understand? And make the people can see it. So yeah, me catch a performance still from before Bounty Killer. Go on, go do the performance. You know, so Bounty Killer is the warlord. Bounty Killer come out and he doing things as usual. He killer go on with a good performance still. You see me? Can't complain, because don't know. The warlord have a stage present. The warlord been doing this over a couple decades now. You see me, I say. So it's like nothing to your warlord. The warlord come in and he put in the works, mash up the thing, slap on stage, and yeah. It was a good look, because you know, say, Sunfest different from Stinger or certain other events. Sunfest, you have to work with what they say to work with and how them set them thing. But when it comes to Bounty performance now, the surprise was massacre. Mm-hmm. The surprise was massacre. One time killer say, yo, I call up XYZ and make some big talk and a massacre miss run on. And I say, rah. Even though what day I never check out, get the chance. I know check, I never check out. I never get the chance, because I know more time you're busy and whole for different things. I never get the chance to check out the fullness where go down at the studio with Massacre and Idona. So who really call the police or why the police was called? I never get the opportunity to check out it, so that's something I fully know nothing about it. But I also see a lot of posts that say Massacre also basically losing contract to perform. You know, get banned, but he lose in job, so to speak. So one time I see Bounty call Massacre, I see Massacre run out. That was a surprise, because I didn't look to see Massacre perform. I didn't look to see Massacre panic, I see Massacre get dropped. So from here, I see him get dropped. No, I didn't look to see none at all. So Massacre run on, that was a surprise. And Massacre come on and he doing thing. Big up Massacre for film performance, he work. And it was a surprise to see him run out, see me. So big him up, see him. You see me? You don't know he killed the damn Bounty a bun some fire as well. But what the man them that they romper. But not the man them where we frack and skirt them. You see me? And burn out certain things out of Jamaica, cause you don't know how Bounty Killer things there already, you know. Bounty Killer stand for certain things. Bounty and the Wolper, Rare and the Wolper fucker we are going. You see me? So as Bounty, him do him thing, make him talk and make people him know. Fuck with them what they are dealing and burn out certain things. And as they said, yeah man, killer performance was good still. Was a nice performance. Hear some tune. Hear some tune that I not listen for a long time. Maybe feel like someone go listen to them. You see me? I say, yeah, but now whole killer performance, yeah man, it's a good performance. I can't complain. I enjoy the performance there. Up. So people, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share. Most importantly, share. Even if you don't subscribe, share. Struggle is real.
Sunfest want a certain attitude, so you got to give them it. They paid for that.
Right.
So you got to know. And then you want to market yourself in the right arena.
Right.
When you are in a Sunfest, you do it like Sunfest. Yeah. When you are in a Sting, you do it like a Sting. So I have no problem with this. I got charged for bad word here because I used to perform all I want.
Yes.
Until I realized I can't.
They came for you. You know, but one of the best things, and I got to wrap it up on this note because they're already in my ear. So much is going on. But you, yourself, Icon, one of the biggest names in this business, and nobody cannot top that. Nobody cannot go around that. But if ever there was a legacy you want to leave behind in this business, something you want people to say and know and remember about Bounty, what would that be?
Just the goodness of my heart. Because tell you what.
Yeah.
I'm a dark character with a bad image. Yeah. Yeah, because they gave me the image of the bounty killer, the warlord.
Right.
That doesn't sound like a nice thing.
No.
So people come looking for a warlord and a bounty killer.
Right.
But that's not my heart. That's my character.
Right.
That's my image.
Right.
But my heart is all fun and joy and love and caring. So I want people to know that Bounty Killer is a good man with a bad image and character, but not a bad personality. The Bounty Killer character is a bad thing. And then I wear the dark blouse and the black suit, so I look bad,
but
I'm a good brother.
Yeah.
I just want people to know that I'm the best bad man.
Well, I can tell you right now, everybody's watching you and everybody's just waiting for that day when we hear your paperwork have freed up and the whole world is back on the level it needs to be. We're waiting and we know it's coming. You ain't got to say nothing. We know it's coming. And we're going to leave it right there, right?
Well, you know, the world know what's up.
Right.
It's just the time.
Matter of time.
Leave it to the time.
That's
right. Don't fight the time. The time is the master. We love God and love us.